all those Shinra troopers storming the Dawn's place? What's that about?
The Colosseum is open
don't
for business
me.
And hungry for
I heard Dunk.
No one's home.
Help somebody!
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
Thank you.
Help somebody! Hey! Help somebody! Hey!
Huh? You mother...
Hey there. Would you mind helping me out? I'm kind of in a bind, as you can see.
Thanks, you guys. Man, these jerks from Shinra showed up out of nowhere. Accused me of leaking information and called me useless. And well, the rest is history.
Well, anyway, thanks for helping me out.
Peace out!
This is bad. Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
There. Not too shabby now, is it?
I dug this stuff out of the rubble. It's still usable. Come back if you need anything.
Everyone, grab your stuff. We're heading out.
Worked up a good sweat.
Here I go.
Bring it home!
My turn. Deal with that.
Okay.
Hang back.
You asked for it.
No way.
All set. Come on.
Come on.
Got you.
Still got a lot to learn.
Seriously? That's that.
That's the way to do it.
No holding back.
Don't overdo it.
Let me.
Too bad.
it up.
Strike hard.
Come on.
Okay. See ya. Yeah. Finish him off.
Gotta love it.
Taking on battle. Calling lightning. Let's do this. Now you're in for it. Hope you're ready.
No. Let me.
I won't give up.
Gotcha.
I'm waiting.
Keep it up. Come on. Okay.
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? Oh, that is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl?
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
Oh, talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you here?
You, young lady, are going to hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Yeah. What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Ugh, Grandma, cut it out! You're embarrassing me!
Me? Embarrass you? says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles, not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me, too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche. They're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time while you still have it. Right?
We are who we choose to be.
Huh?
If we got our hands on Corneo's fortune and gave it away, we could be angels of the slums too.
I suppose that's one way we can do some good.
But that isn't the only way that Avalanche can make a real difference.
That's true enough.
This fight of ours is far from over, though.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
It's over.
It's over.
And don't come back.
Wallet! My precious wallet! You really did it, bro! I knew I could count on you!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man in these parts. If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay?
But if you beg me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am! I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down! Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
And I was looking forward to my first train.
Well?
TV's so boring.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I've registered a new summons battle intel request. Please, take a look. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the materia.